for having me. I'm gonna do this one, and then let you get to do some dancing. If anybody happens to be in series tomorrow, I'll be at the series end. And if you happen to be down in Cumbria on Sunday, I'm at the Boo and Shoe in Greystoke. This is an old song written by the Reverend Robert Wilkins. So I'm told. It's about a young man who leaves home to seek his fortune. Talked to his father into giving him some money. And off he goes out to the big white world. Comes up to Collinsburg. Finds himself somewhere to live. Then he goes out and about and starts throwing the money around like nobody's business. Makes himself a whole lot of new friends, only too keen to help him spend it. Mainly on fast women and slow horses. It's the same old story. Pretty soon the money's all gone. So have all his new friends. So have his nice house. He's left. Nothing. So he decides all he can do is go home and face the music, throw himself on the mercy of his family. But he doesn't even have enough money for a ticket home. So he's hanging around the railway track hoping the train's going to slow down long enough to allow him to jump on board. Go aboard, long way from home. Long way from home. Long way from home. No, I'm by the roadside, crying to myself. Lord, I'm by the roadside, crying to myself. You say you're wrong. There's a train in the distance. Get a little closer. That's the air brakes. Side. down now, brothers. Let's put them in the station. It looks out the window, all his family are waiting on the platform. And he shits himself. Because he thinks he's in big trouble. But they don't really care that he spent all his dad's money. Glad he's home safe and sound. That's the story of the prodigal son.
Thank you.